Hello students, welcome back. How are you today? I hope you are all fine. So are you ready to learn? All right, you're all ready. Today we have new lesson, okay, about flowering plants. Again, our topic for today is all about flowering plants. Please repeat after me, say flowering plants. Great job. Okay, so before we will start, let's read our vocabulary first, okay? But I want you to listen to me first, and after we will read the vocabulary all together, okay? Please listen. Monocotyledons, grass, sugarcane, orchid, banana plant, maize plant, dicotyledons, sunflower, rubber tree, morning glory, rambutan. Okay, I will read it again. Please listen. Monocotyledons, grass, sugar cane, orchid, banana plant, maize plant, dicotyledons, sunflower, rubber tree, morning glory, rambutan. Okay, so this time I want you to repeat after me, okay? Repeat after me. And later on, we will spell the words, okay? Please say monocotyledons. One more time, monocotyledons. Grass. Again. Okay, sugarcane. One more time. Okay, next, orchid. One more time. Okay, great. Next, banana plant. Again. Okay. Maize plant. Dicotyledons. One more time. Dicotyledons. Sunflower. Again, sunflower. Okay, next, rubber tree. One more time, rubber tree. Next, morning glory. Again, morning glory. And the last one is rambutan. Again, rambutan. Okay, great job. Okay, so we will begin with defining what is monocotyledons. Again, we will start with monocotyledons. So what is monocotyledons? So the plant in which seed consists of one cotyledon is called as the monocotyledon. Okay, so it consists only one cotyledon, okay? So these are the examples of monocotyledons. The first example is grass. Okay? What you can see on the screen is grass. Now, let's spell the word grass. G R A S S grass. Great job. Okay, the next example of monocotyledon is sugar cane. Again, sugar cane. Please repeat after me, sugar cane. Okay, so look at the picture, you can see sugar cane. Now let's spell the word sugar cane. Ready? S U G A R C A N E sugar cane. Great job. Next. Wow. Orchid. What you can see on the screen is orchid. Okay, so orchid is also an example of monocotyledon. So please repeat after me, say orchid. Okay, let's spell the word. Ready? O R C H I D. Orchid. Alright, great job. Next, banana plant. Again, banana plant. Okay, so look at the picture. You can see banana plant. Okay, let's spell the words. Ready, go. B A N A N A P L A N T. Great job. Okay, banana plant is an example of monocotyledon. Okay, the next example is maize plant. Again, maize plant. Okay, so what you can see on the screen is maize plant. Okay, let's spell the word. M A I Z E P L A N T. Maize plant. Okay, so the next one is dicotyledons. Again, dicotyledons. So what is dicotyledons? Plant in which seed consists of two cotyledons is known as dicotyledon. Again, plant in which consists of two cotyledons is known as dicotyledon. Okay, so these are the examples of dicotyledons. The first example is, what is it? Sunflower. Okay, the first example is we have sunflower. Okay, let's spell sunflower. Ready? S U N F L O W E R. Sunflower. Great job. Next example is we have rubber tree. Okay, the next example of dicotyledon is rubber tree. Let's spell the word. Ready? R U B B E R T R E E. Rubber tree. All right. So the next example of dicotyledon is morning glory. Okay, so it is a beautiful flower. Look at the picture. Morning glory. Okay, so let's spell the word. M O R N I N G G L O R Y. Morning glory. Very good. Okay, so the last one is rambutan. Okay, so again, rambutan. Let's spell the word. R A M B U T A N. Great job, students. Okay, so I have here questions. Okay, I have two questions. The first is, teacher will ask, what plant is it? So your answer should be, it's a or an blank. Then second question, in what group of flowering plants do you classify a blank? So your answer should be, it is classified as blank. Do you understand? Okay, let's try this one. What plant is it? It's a sunflower. Very good. So, in what group of flowering plants do you classify a sunflower? It is classified as dicotyledons. Great job! Okay, next one. What plant is it? It's a grass. Correct. In what group of flowering plants do you classify a grass? It is classified as dicotyledon. Okay. So it's our activity time. I want you to answer your activity, okay? I want you to answer your worksheets. And I hope you learned something from our lesson today. So thank you, students. And that's all. Bye-bye.